You lead the way.
As the summer comes to an end, I cannot tell you what a relief it is to have finally completed my chemotherapy treatment. The last 9 months have been incredibly tough for us as a family. Life as you know it can change in an instant, and we've had to find a way to navigate the stormy waters and road unknown. The cancer journey is complex, scary, and unpredictable for everyone, especially those closest to you. With humility, it also brings you face to face with your own vulnerabilities in a way you've never considered before. And with that, a new perspective on everything.
Is this filming?
Hello?
Hello?
This time has above all reminded William and me to reflect and be grateful for the simple yet important things in life, which so many of us often take for granted, of simply loving and being loved. Doing what I can to stay cancer-free is now my focus. Although I have finished chemotherapy, my path to healing and full recovery is long, and I must continue to take each day as it comes. I am, however, looking forward to being back at work and undertaking a few more public engagements in the coming months when I can. Despite all that's gone before, I enter this new phase of recovery with a renewed sense of hope and appreciation of life. William and I are so grateful for the support we've received and have drawn great strength from all those who are helping us at this time. Everyone's kindness, empathy, and compassion has been truly humbling. To all those who are continuing their own cancer journey, I remain with you, side by side, hand in hand. Out of darkness can come light, so let that light shine bright.